threaded. You're gonna take the opposite end where the needle isn't at and wrap it around two of your fingers and then pull the string through the circle just like that. So you have that knot.
Wow.
Thanks, beautiful. Liz.
Woohoo!